Hey, what's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another episode. I hope you're ready. I'm ready. I have my little green tea right next to me. I'm excited to see what's about to go down. And, man, a lot happened last game. A lot happened. Brock died. Man, that was sad. Very sad. Brock died, and then Ragnarok's about to happen. The war is happening. We're just getting ready right now. We're getting ready to do this. I hope you guys are ready, because I just am. Alright, I guess we're gonna go over here. I'm still sick. Still trying to heat up my body and
you said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with
Thor.
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Wow. Not even Kratos knew that. Not even Mimir knew that. That's crazy.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Oh God.
Hey, I think so. Now we don't have Mimir. Forge in the distance.
Right there? Is that certain? I actually fought Surtur in Assassin's Creed Valhalla in Dawn of Ragnarok.
Where is she?
Niflheim.
Okay, it's like this level. There we go. Yeah, I actually killed him in the Sunscreen of Valhalla in Dawn of Ragnarok. If you guys wanna... How about we do this? If you guys want me to do a walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, I will do that. Let me know. Let me know in the comments.
Heads up!
It avoids every attack!
I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Whoa. An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim.
Okay. Relic. Okay. Cooldown 196. Cooldown. I'd like to have this. Why not, right? We have 22,000 XP. Only 4,000 to upgrade this. Let's get it, why not, right?
Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago? Look, over there.
What the heck is that?
You okay?
Why the heck am I not able to use this? Yo. Come on, dodge, dodge. Yes, yes. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Yes, yes. Oh, I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. Oh, get that heal. Oh, what the hell you want? Yeah. Kill this stupid thing.
Last enemy.
Get that boy.
I think the force might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
Uh, hunch. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout.
Not this way. Oh, I know. Okay, I know this.
We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Samara join. But who knows how they're going to feel about it now?
You would try to Samara? Force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? We gotta be close.
Is that who I think it is?
I can hear the force.
Oh, there we go. I thought I lost her for a second. Ooh, you'd love to see it. Okay. That's two. Where's the third one? Where's the third one? How do you get it? Maybe five? Okay. Not that, I guess. It's fire thing. You have to send fire. I think I know. I think. Outcome. I'm not sure. No? Okay. That's not working. I don't think it's this because... Oh, there we go. Well, there's one. I guess I have to get closer to it. Okay, so I can get this one. The lava should work, right? What the heck? How did that two not connect? Okay. That needs to connect. I think they're connected. There we go. Yes. Now, how do we get the last one? How do you get that, bro? I don't know. There's no way down or anything. I do not know. Alright, I guess we gotta keep moving and then come back for that. Right? Yep, okay. We're fighting a big boss.
Something
I know it.
Ahead. Be ready.
Right. It's a phantom!
Yep, I knew it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell?
We stunned it!
Let's get it. Oh, what the hell?
The core's weak! Hurry!
What's gonna happen now?
We gotta take out this thing! Alka!
Yo, how the heck are you supposed to defend that?
The door's weak! Hurry!
Oh, I need heals. Heals. Where's the last one?
Those
oh, right there.
Weak. Maybe there's a spring there.
Yo, I need heals.
Help them!
Get it, just get it, just kill this thing. Yo, what killed me, bro? I dodged that thing. Whew. Damn, I'm sweating, bro. Like, my hands are sweating. My hands are freaking sweating. It's easy to kill him. It's not that hard. Just have to be, like, consistent. And no wind, like the stupid thing is coming ready.
It's a phantom! Help up! Try hitting it when it glows!
Oh my god, that was so cool. Oh, what the hell? Yo, what the hell? Yo, come on! Oh, that's it. It's dead, right? Kill this stupid thing.
Nice job.
Damn. I'm
really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
Good stuff, though. I'm sweaty myself. Ooh. Level 2 like this. Oh, I like this. $10,000. Create some of the extra cycle and go and increase their duration. Alright, let's go. Excuse me, guys. Excuse my rainy nose. A If you guys have noticed, I put on my blue light glasses. My eyes starting like burning and things like that. I was like, oh hell no.
That's gotta be it.
We will ask.
Forge. Where's this forge? Down there. Most likely, right? Let me get this heal first. That's so cool that he does it. Yo, we're gonna fight.
Hello? Surger? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us.
Look at the minus swords, bro. Yo, these are old swords. That's crazy. How they fall when I go through them? That's the coolest thing ever. Yo, these are old swords, bro. Definitely worth a screenshot. Need to. Let's go get him. Alright. We're going up. Oh, that's him right there.
Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
Oh my god. Yo.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't.
We deal with these first.
Another Krogger to the left.
Get him.
Another one?
Focus.
Oh, there's two of them.
He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
I gotta kill one first. Yo. That didn't do nothing, bro. You get rid of these guys. Oh my god. Good thing it didn't work on me because. Yo. Yo, he just killed me, bro? Did he just kill me? I actually need to buy one of those life stingy where it revives me. I totally forgot about that. That's something cool to have. They're the guardians of the galaxy. Now we're gonna go get the second one, like this.
He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Oh, second time? Damn, he's dead. We'd love to see it. Get him. It's not that hard to kill them at all. No, come on. Oh my god. No. Let's go, bro. Open that up. Open it up. Oh, he's dead. He's really dead.
Man, that is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
Excuse me, guys. Let's get this last heal. It wasn't that crazy, honestly. Oh, another one? Anyway. We don't need that. Let's go talk to him. What he's got to say.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left on him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together. Not her heart. She's got mine. It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
Wow. Did a great job with the...
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah. He must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry. Wait. Those blades. May I see them?
Is he gonna do something to them? He's gonna make them stronger?
Hmm. Yeah, there's primordial fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this'll work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Uh-oh. Follow me.
He was about to do it. Would you do it? Would you do it? Would you do it? Tell me. Would you do it? Going inside.
Where do we go?
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Wow. He's crazy strong.
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Oh, so whenever we blow the horn, that's when he attacks.
Carter, were you? At the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Loud. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
Yo, what? Something's about to happen, bro. Are we gonna fight him?
This is it.
What about Sinara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blades gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmar's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Wow.
Okay.
Come here. This will hurt.
Gonna get big.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
Valkyries.
Odin must have sent them.
Yeah, what the heck? Boom, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead, bro. I'm dead, bro. They're not that hard to kill. We just have to be, like before, consistent and know when they're attacking. That's all. We'll be fine. Incoming. Ooh, that's awesome. Get that, girl. Oh, if you hit one, that goes for both. Uh-oh. Yo. Yo, I am not weak, bro. I am not weak. You're about to die right now, okay? You're about to die. Oh my god.
Left side, incoming.
Oh, that one was just wasted. Get that, girl. Get that. Damn, you girls. Get that, you lady. Where are they going? How the heck are you doing that? Now Sutter's going to come. Die like that. Yo. What the heck? Ooh. I'm so dead. I am so dead. I gotta kill them twice, bro. Twice. Did you hear me? I gotta kill them twice. And she is going to die, bro. Look at that, you stupid lady. Get that. Got that. Get that, you stupid lady. Get that, man. Oh my god. That one hit me. How the heck are they here? How many times do I have to kill this stupid thing? Same, are you guys going to die or what? Damn, you stupid thing. Yo, what the hell? I had half heal, and they just one tap me. Like, what the heck? I guess when they're healing, I can throw the axe or something at them. You know, not sure. Yo, you kidding me right now? Yo, I'm dead, bro. Like, yo, what the heck, man? How many times do I have to kill these guys? How are they healing? That's what I don't understand. I've been trying to fight them for the last... Yo. Yo, come on, man. That's all they fucking know. Of course, there's nothing I can do. Bro, you kidding me right now? Yo, I cannot defend the second time, like.
Behind you, incoming.
Yo. Die already, bro. Let's get it, boy. Finally. Like, goddamn. Satoru, come on, man. Are you coming or what?
Get away from here!
There we go. Oh, come on. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Oh wow. No. I had to get that, bro. I had to capture that.
Did it work?
Satoru, come on, man.
Are you there? Father! Over here!
Ragnarok.
Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great! Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.
Alrighty guys, this is gonna be it for this episode. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe so you don't miss out on the future videos. I will be uploading every single day at 10 in the morning. So make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on those.
It worked.
And I shall see you guys all in the next one.
You got Ragnarok on our side.